I've already given it a little blast with some penetrating oil. Get the nut off. And now another little shot with my homemade penetrating oil, which is 50% automatic transmission fluid and 50% acetone nail polish remover. It's a recipe I found on the interwebbery. People have tested it against the leading brands like PB Blaster and such, and it always comes out much more efficient. This is my car ball joint separator tool, about 12 quid off eBay. I've ground into it a small dimple into that end for the head of the cotter pin to sit in. Need to open it out a bit more. So engage the head of the cotter pin into that dimple, put the fork over the end of the cotter pin that's going to come out, tighten it up enough to grip, and now we need, I think that's a 17mm on the end of there. No, it isn't. I think that's a 19mm on the end of there. No, it isn't. It's a 5/8. There we are. And now just gently turn it, keep an eye on it, make sure that the head of the cotter pin is engaged in that dimple. Can feel it getting tighter now. It's not ideally engaged on the end of the crank here, but it'll do well enough. And there we are. That's how it goes. It goes with a bang. That cotter pin is now loose in there. Just wiggle it out with some pliers. There we are.